For those of us who are a little old school, we might use paper to make our grocery list or take notes, but some local crooks are using it to knock over banks. Mebane police say the woman there on your screen robbed the Wells Fargo on 5th Street today by handing the teller a note demanding cash. Well, after getting the money, the suspect took off in a Hyundai Santa Fe.